Hi, this video is about poll cards, how to poll YouTube viewers using cards. Did you ever want to add a poll to your YouTube video but couldn't because YouTube didn't offer that feature? Well, now you can poll your viewers directly in your video using poll cards. Poll cards enable viewers to participate in multiple choice polls directly within your videos. You can display your card at a specific time in your video and see the results in real time. Stay tuned and I'll show you the steps to create a poll card on YouTube.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here's how to use cards to poll your YouTube viewers. Click the profile icon, click Create a Studio, click Video Manager, select the video that you wish to add a poll to. I'm going to select this video, click Edit, click Add a Card, go down to Poll, encourage viewers to participate in a poll, click Create, add your poll question. Says this text will also be used in the card teaser. So I'm going to put the teaser text, poll choices, click add another choice, click create card. Here's the card. What's the biggest wave you surfed? Approximately 50 feet, 20 feet, 10 feet, under 5 feet. Adjust the start time for the teaser. So I'm going to put it at around 30 seconds. If you want to edit the poll, you just click the edit card and you can just edit it there. If you want to remove it, then you just click the trash icon. Okay, let's check the poll. Let's go to the 30 second mark. Okay, here's the teaser text. If somebody clicks on that, then they'll see the poll. So I'm going to select approximately 10 feet. You can see I've got 100%. If I select another one, then get 100% on the other choice. How do you view the poll results? Go into our cards editor, click cards, and here it's got the poll results. Click on that, and here's the poll results. What's the biggest wave you've surfed? Approximately 10 feet.
Here are two important things to keep in mind when adding poll cards to your YouTube videos. Number one, viewers must be logged into their YouTube account to participate in a poll. If they're logged out, they'll be prompted to log in before they can vote. Number two, once you delete a card, you won't be able to access the card and the votes will be lost. That's it. Now you know how to create, edit, and remove poll cards on YouTube so you can poll your viewers. Click this image to download my free report, YouTube Editing Secrets. Learn the shortcut to video editing on YouTube that doesn't require expensive software. Click this image to download it now or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.